Hello, and welcome back to my channel. It's Kitaz here, and we're here for Chapter 6 of Jacent. We got a little guy here in our arms. He's not doing so well. I think we gotta bring him up there to make him feel better. So let's go. Get stuck on a rock. Alright. Let's go save little guy. Oh man, I love the piano. We're almost there, little guy. Stay strong. We got stuck in some snow there, little guy. We went somewhere where we weren't supposed to go. Wow, look at how beautiful that is. Oh, it's got the whale on it. Is it like a prophecy? We fulfilled the prophecy? Wow. Somewhere this is. Where do we go, little guy? Do we gotta go up here? Yeah, we're gonna be putting him in the backpack. It's okay, little guy. Oh, whoops. Kinda glitched out there. Oh. Definitely supposed to go up this way. Whoa. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. Only some of them. Okay. I see what I gotta do. It's only some of them, so I gotta come up to this one. Gonna put an anchor in there. Okay. Double jump it? Oh. Something's going on here. There we go. Then we need need to go. Okay, we need to rest. Oh man, we're getting real low on the stamina. Oh, thank God. Come up out here. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna come touch this just to touch it. Can't even go this way anyways, yeah. No. It's going up too much. There we go. Up. I wonder if there's an achievement for touching all of these. Oh man. Okay, where do we gotta go from here? Oh. Holy hell. Oh no. Oh. I don't have enough rope. There we go. That's why I didn't have enough rope. Put that anchor down. Can I not place an anchor here? Oh man, I can't frickin' believe I made that. There we go. Up we go. Gonna get this little guy to where he needs to go. Okay, we gotta be conscious about how much rope we're using now. Ran into that now for the first time. Rest up. Okay, where do we gotta go from here? There we go. Hell yeah. Frickin' pros. Oop. Gotta jump over here. There we go. Are we here? Oh my god. I didn't think we'd actually reach it. Little buddy, we're here. Please. No, don't tell me he's gonna die. He can't die, come on. Oh my God, did we do it? He's good. He's alive. Does he have to fly off or no? Love you, little guy. I think he's got to fly off. Oh, is he a little whale? Oh my god, no way. It's raining. That almost brought me to tears, I'm gonna be honest. Wow. Don't nod, you made a really, really great game. I really encourage you guys to check it out. Like I mentioned there, it almost brought me to tears, to be honest. Very, very heartwarming and emotional ending. And really fun game. Really, really, really fun game. So, if you have liked this series, please like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. And we'll see you in the next series. I'm gonna let the credits play out here, so everybody gets the dues they have earned. But I'm gonna peace out. See you in the next one.